What's good, social media fam? Darren Wilson here with Friday's Lunchtime Dime, brought to you with the kind courtesy of Quick To You Delivery Services, the number one time-saving delivery service on the island of St. Martin. Now listen, do me a favor real quick, as usual, if you're watching this, go ahead and share this with your network. Share this with any entrepreneur or business person that you know is doing their thing to make their business grow, expand, explode, and go to the next level. All right? Now, into today's dime, the one thing or the one key that makes every entrepreneur a success. Let me say it another way. The one key that makes every entrepreneur's business a success. The one thing that makes every entrepreneur or business person, the one key that makes them successful. And that one key is consistency. All right. And consistency basically is you showing up and doing what you have to do every day without fail, despite how you feel, despite what's going on in the market, despite what people are saying, whether positive or negative, you are consistently showing up to the market. Now, this consistency can be in the form of two things. Consistency in your products, or if you provide products, or consistency in your service if you are a service provider. So if you have products like food or soap or drinks or cologne or anything like that, you know, making sure that your product is consistent, meaning that the quality is the same all the time. It's not good one day, your food is not good one day, and then it's terrible the next day. You know, that is not consistency. And if you're providing a service, make sure that the level of your service is the same, whether it's a Monday or whether it's a Saturday. You know, your level of service must always be the same, consistent. You provide the same service, the same smile, the same greeting, the same pleasantries. You know, that is consistency. And what ends up happening is that the more consistent you are, the more people will begin to refer you, your products or your services, to other people. And that is where you want to get to as an entrepreneur, that is consistent, where the consistency speaks for itself. The consistency is its own referral. The consistency is what draws customers to you, because they know that you are dependable. Your product is dependable. Your service is dependable. All right. So the one key that makes every entrepreneur successful and makes them stand out from the rest is consistency. When others may be slacking off, maybe doing it one day and then the next day they're not doing it, you as an entrepreneur listening to this dime need to be consistent. And I am positive that once you display consistency, your business will be successful. All right. So that was today's dime. Go ahead, work hard, be humble. Stay blessed and go be great. All right? Two fingers. Peace.